UPMC eye surgeon Dr. Joseph Martel walks me through how macular degeneration leads to vision loss.
As the disease progresses and it reaches more of the end stage of macular degeneration, you won't be able to see any of this.
None of this.
None of this. This will all be blacked out.
Dr. Martel is the one who implanted the new retinal chip into the very first patient in the country last week. This is the chip compared to a penny. He says about 5% of the 15 million Americans diagnosed with age-related macular degeneration every year will have significant vision loss, making it hard to even walk around their home.
Elderly people in particular are quite close with their families, and having the idea of not being able to see their loved ones is very distressing for them.
See if you can follow how the new bionic retina works. Patients wear special glasses with a tiny video camera. The camera sends images to the pocket computer worn by the patient,
then relays the message back to the glasses, where it's processed in the glasses, to a projector which is embedded in the glasses that then shines a pulsed, patterned infrared light that communicates with the chip that we've implanted under the retina.
And that happens
instantaneously.
Did you get that? Well, I didn't either at first. In a nutshell, the special glasses talk to a computer that processes images and sends them back to that tiny chip surgically sealed in the eye. The first patient is still recovering and will undergo intense therapy to get used to the glasses. Doctors and that patient eager to learn the outcome.
I'm very optimistic about this treatment. I think this is the future for a lot of patients with severe loss of vision.
How about that? Well, doctors don't expect the new retinal device to completely restore vision. It is designed to help patients get back some independence, moving around the house while avoiding falls. They are hopeful that this retina chip could even help reverse vision loss due to other eye problems.